The theory of the heliocentric model was suggested by Nicolaus Copernicus in 1543. This model has the Sun in the center and all the other planets orbit around it.